Hi, I have a presentation next week and I need some data. I know you're busy, but could you tell me what data sources are available that I can access myself?
I'm glad you asked that question. There are a number of data sources out there. Federally, there is the IPEDS Data Center that provides information on institutions of higher education, and the U.S. Census Bureau has the Data Ferret as well as state and county QuickFacts.
What type of data can you get from the state and county QuickFacts?
For each state and county, there's information about people, population estimates, race and ethnicity percentages, as well as business and geography information. Oh, I just thought of another federal resource, the Bureau of Labor Statistics.
That's good to know, but I'm not sure if that's what I need for this presentation. What about resources for state-level data?
Okay, at the state level, let me think. There are several places that come to mind. The Coordinating Board's Accountability System, Texas Higher Education Data, Texas Association of Community Colleges, and Texas Education Agency. They all provide data on education institutions.
I didn't know there were so many resources available pertaining to education data.
Yes, there are. Plus, for economic and government-related data, there is the Texas State Data Center, Texas Ahead, and Texas Constitution and Statutes. Oh, and the North Central Texas Council of Governments is another one.
This is wonderful. I'm so glad I talked to you. Just out of curiosity, where does IRPE get their data?
Well, we use all of the federal and state data resources I've mentioned, as well as the CBM or state reports. We also get data from surveys.
Oh, really? Which surveys?
The two that come to mind are the Survey of Entering Student Engagement and the Community College Survey of Student Engagement, also known as the CENSE and the CESE.
Those sound interesting.
You know, IRPE's website is another great source of information. Have you looked there?
No, I haven't. I didn't know Irby had a website.
We do. We have a ton of stuff on our site. The statistical handbook, reports on various topics,
Ooh, what kind of topics?
developmental education, distance learning, dual credit, grades, graduates, performance measures, to name a few.
Wow, I had no idea Irby produced all those reports.
Tell you what, I will send you some links to the places I've told you about. Then you will have the data at your fingertips.
That would be awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Good luck on the presentation.